10 things Oprah owns that cost more than your life. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to David Dodge. Everybody loves Oprah. As an incredible self-made talk show host, actress, and philanthropist, her moving journey is inspiring to us all. Her social activism and work from the Black Lives Matter and the Me Too movements are certainly impressive, and she has worked tirelessly to promote equality on all grounds for all groups. Famous for her charismatic presence and warm, positive energy, she is adored by many. But it's no secret how much money she has made along the way. Forbes claims that her net worth is $2.9 billion. Here is a list of 10 things Oprah owns that probably cost more than your life. 1. A lodge in Telluride. Most of us have never even heard of Telluride, but we did the rich person research for you. Telluride is a lavish, nature-ridden location accessible exclusively to the filthy rich. Oprah, having a home there is certainly not a shocker. This neat little spread is anything but little, occupying around 8,700 square feet and sold at an approximate price of $14 million. However, its wine cellar has a holding capacity of around 1,600 bottles, and we think that makes it worth the hype and money. 2. The Promised Land. This aptly named property constitutes, quite literally, a large chunk of Oprah's real estate. Residing in California, this property was already priced at a whopping $52 million. Which later increased to $88 million with further renovations. The estate is named the Promised Land, after the legendary Martin Luther King. And to make things better, another renowned talk show host and dear friend to Oprah, Ellen DeGeneres, lives right next door. 3. An actual airplane. Oprah definitely outdid herself here. After a passenger on the plane questioned why she was not hugging everyone or meeting people warmly, she was compelled to promptly respond, "There are days when I am more open and warm than others." While many of us know what it's like to experience awkward or uncomfortable situations on a plane, Oprah's reaction to it is something we can only dream of being able to do one day: buying a private jet. Well, she definitely won't be bothered by any unwanted passengers this time. Oprah's $70 million Gulfstream was personalized and redecorated to Oprah's liking, and she now rides comfortably away from rude strangers. 4. Yet another plane. As if one private jet wasn't enough, Oprah made another grand aircraft purchase at $42 million. Her airplane, named the Bombardier Global Express, is certainly a lavish aircraft with countless facilities, including an onboard shower. 5. The Frame TV. Oprah would never go for a regular TV. This particular TV, priced at $2,000, involves mind-blowing specs. These include, but are not limited to, 4K Ultra HD resolution, 4K HDR, and more than 1 billion colors. Additionally, this TV makes for a beautiful and unique decoration piece. When it is inactive or not in use, it will display artwork from a range of 100 paintings and photographs, all of which can be individually selected and personalized. We're sold! If we ever sell enough organs to be able to buy it, that is. 6. The Blue Oxford Stripe T-shirt. We know Oprah never shies away from spending, and even a t-shirt you find her wearing is going to be a lot more expensive than you think. But how much can a t-shirt cost, really? Well, in Oprah's world, the answer to that is approximately $245. This nightshirt serves multiple functions, being long and formal enough to be appropriate wear for early morning guests, while also offering a luxuriously comfortable fabric that makes you never want to take it off. At least, that's what we're told. We certainly wouldn't know. 7. The infamous cashmere cable sweater. In 2015, Ralph Lauren gave Oprah a $1,000 cashmere sweater. Now, we banished cashmere sweaters from our vocabulary when we learned how expensive even the regular ones were. But a $1,000 cashmere sweater seems a bit much, even for Oprah. Nonetheless, she never fails to dazzle in the comfortable yellow Ralph Lauren classic. Perhaps it's worth it, if we see it on Oprah. 8. Oprah's personal library. This one's for all the intellectuals. Oprah's book collection is more vast and diverse than anything we've ever seen. Featuring first-time editions, each worth $1,000, of renowned authors and Pulitzer Prize winners, and entire bookshelves filled with the work of Black authors. These beautifully organized bookshelves will get any non-reader to open a book. 9. The Hartman Suitcase. We know this brand only because of the movies. Famous for its soft, light, convenient, and glamorous collection of suitcases, Oprah chose an $825 Hartman to accompany her on her travels. It's definitely steep for us on the price end, but Oprah swears it's worth it. 10. The Tesla Diamond Watch. The mark of a wealthy person, as we all know through observation, is definitely the signature luxurious watch. So when Oprah was seen with a Philip Stein Tesla Diamond Watch, priced at $2,400 on her wrist, we can't say we were surprised. This grand accessory is more than just a watch. It is also apparently helpful in inducing easier and more comfortable sleep, while also reducing levels of tension and stress. What can we say, Oprah? We wish we were you! This brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss out on any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the two videos that are on your screen because I'm sure you'll love them. With that, I'll see you in the next video.